Now, I just want to show you, because I never play any horror games. So sit back and play the God, this is gonna scare the shit out of me for sure. But anyway, let's go. Okay, so you walk entirely through the shallow ravines, stand against evil where all others flatter. May your thirst, no wait, thirst for rat. I can't see against the T's, the right on the planet there. Restitution near never acquaintance. May the blood of your sword never die. And may we never need you again. Wow.
They are rage,
Oh.
brutal, without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
Whoa. Okay. Oh god. Oh. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh. Looks like we're on a ship or something, factory. King's gone to hell. I gotta find a. Okay. Who's that? Yeah, that was that. Did they original me? That's
We've
not
got
good.
to continue this.
You know what? Alright. I mean the gear up. Whoa.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezov satellite is brought back online.
Oh boy.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Oh, I wasn't happy about that. Okay, so this is what my character looks like. So this is a suit. And then I'm getting bored, so. Ooh. Looks like some weapons. Wait, no, 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 no. Okay, this is a pistol that I have. Alright. So dealing damage of the demons. Ooh, all right, let's do this. Yeah, go. Oh, digging it. Sorry, sir. Kinda need this more than you. Combat shotgun. Excellent. And I need that. Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Okay, that's an imp. Oh boy. Let's get the party starting.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
It's strong. My uncle's kind of using the TV right now. Grab, I have an uncle's TV remote. Because uncle can't find his TV remote. It is a crack. Oh, it wasn't.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Ah.
Demonic presence eliminated.
That's not
lockdown.
It, crack.
Disengaged.
I'm gonna say the TV remote. Yes.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. Oh. He would ruin everything.
This guy on Goldman and what he's done.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Oh. Okay, that was the intro of Doom. Oh, man. Okay, we got a map. Whoa, 3D map. That's some. Oh, cool. Upgrade weapons. Wants like a mod? Really? Okay. Oh. So lightweight move. Let's try to save that. Okay, upgrade my suit. Ooh, that will come in handy. Oh, I don't have anything. I gotta find a way how to update it. Okay, database. Monsters. Okay, there's that. Question is, how do I change weapons? Hey, there goes on Mars again. Ooh, God, that was a... That was a... Okay. Oh, this way. Back. Oh, the environment, alright. Oh, there's more of these guys. Alright, let's do this. RB was a switch. Right. What is that? Looks like a statue. Yeah. Okay, can I get up there? No. Alright. Wait a minute. I wonder. Ah, I don't know. Huh. A combat shotgun model. There are two UAC collection that every... Oh my god, this is a collectible. Will unlock a model that can be viewed on the physical of the collection. Really? Something. And the monster at his face. Oh, great, he's a soldier. I don't know what else to say. That's what it was. Alright. Door. No. Oh, wait a minute. Did that guy got something on him? Oh, yeah, he did. Oh, thanks. I kind of don't need it anymore. Oh, okay. That's something I need to know. What is that? A fragment. Oh. So use LB to equip it by pressing the right D-pad and the left D-pad. Okay. There's all different ones. Oh. It's back there, but let's go. It's killing time. So this is how I upgrade my suit. Okay. Let's use you. Okay. Alright. Now I get it. The red soldiers are the ones to upgrade. Man, that's a lot of them down there. Weapons mod. Okay. This is supplies. Okay, field drones will carry the weapons. Okay. Explosive shotgun. Earth shotgun. Speed reload. Bear boom. I like that. Oh, why did you guys punch the robot in the face? Alright. I'll sell it to Jim. Should have took this way then. Ooh. I don't have any. Okay. Here.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Seriously? Oh boy. I think the guy's a little wrong with that.
But imagine how much further along we would be if we had. The UAC is committed to excellence.
Alright, I already know the guy in the background was still talking. Alright. Ooh, complete the first mission of the campaign. Yeah, that was once over for the campaign. Wow, I'm not gonna lie, let's hit this minute. That was insane. There's a lot of demons, and look like Mars is screwed again. Somehow. And looks like a mysterious lady is trying to do some kind of spell on me. I don't know why, but it's weird. And also, if I can beat this game before the new Doom game, know your enemy. Ooh. That sounds pretty creepy.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Dossier. Oh, I want. What? Oh boy. That's gonna be a challenge. Yep, that's gonna be a... Oh, okay, so let's do this challenge.
Main panel offline. All entrances not operating.
Oh, where's the light switch this thing? Oh. Found the store.
Now, and what will be your final moments in this
Olivia
world?
Olivia Price.
All the rumors, the human
boy.
Sacrifices, the hell people, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting.
No. Uh-oh. I don't like the way that sounds. That's one crazy old lady.
I believe in honesty. Especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world?
Yeah,
the human sacrifices, the help of you, the demons. It's all true.
Nope. All right.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us.
All right. You're
starting
crazy.
Now.
Oh boy. Back go. Whoa. Arthur.
Especially in one.
Oh. Okay, so doing the challenge could unlock your weapons. Speed recovery, bigger bang. Let's go with the bigger bang. I like that bigger bang.
Especially
now,
in one of your
final moments
in this
world.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful.
Oh, switch, switch.
The sequel is the darkness on the new world that they created for us.
Okay. Mini suicide bombers. How do I jump?
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, right.
Lockdown disengaged.
Jeez. Alright. Sorry I'm not talking so much right now, but this is a lot going on, and wow. Ooh, I can't wait to see the new Doom. Ooh, that's a long way down. Okay. So definitely gotta go this way. What is that? Is that the most famous chainsaw?
To take on new challenges, to become more than you ever
tried to be. Oh, what a chainsaw!
The requirements for this year's soul harvest.
What's this? Oh, that's the health thing. Ooh. Oh yeah. Chainsaw, baby. And I got my chains on.
The UAC. The world is counting on us.
Oh, come here. Yeah! Come here. Yeah! Run this. Yeah. There we go. Looks like I gotta find. Where are you going? Right in there. Okay, so I need something. I need an access card.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Gotta find him. It can't be that far. Bruh. There.
Demonic presence that can't save you. Not there.
Ugh. Yep, not far.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Huh. Can I get two though? Oh, nice. I can still get two of these. Nice. Okay. I need to do something about this. Two mods available to... Alright, Uncle's getting off, alright? Uncle's getting off.
Okay, good night. Don't ask what happened to me.